the reverse sale. It seems like a joke, but there are colleagues who, without really being aware of it, sometimes fall into developing the sale but in reverse. I'm José Manuel García-Lomas and Allen-Perkins, president and first consultant of the firm García-Lomas and Allen-Perkins, the ADO Corporation. We have already pointed out on different occasions a reality that nothing replaces a deep preparation, or in other words, that preparation is everything. Especially when we talk about the business world, the sales world. For all these reasons, and knowing that the process of a sales interview is developed through stages, concretely five, that in a natural development are stage one, the contact, stage two, the information gathering, defining needs, stage three, presenting solutions, selling benefits, stage four, managing and overcoming objections, and step five, leading to decision making, the close. We shall plan the development of our interview with each client, always starting from a previous phase to the contact with the client, which is to prepare our interview, getting the maximum information about the client and his situation, and thus to be able to plan it in advance. Stage one, planning how to contact the client, how to motivate and justify our interview, remembering that you won't get a second chance to make a good first impression. Stage two, what do I know about the client and what do I still need to know? And based on this, what questions should I ask to know the key points of the client in order to sell him? My product, my service, my solution, how is to know his interests, wishes, needs, dissatisfactions, and even the tastes and whims of the customer. Stage three, how to meet his needs through the presentation of my characteristics, transform into advantages, and this transform into benefits as the solutions to their desires, needs, and problems. Stage four, how to anticipate the possible doubts, resistance and objections that the client may have, and how to answer them in a positive and satisfactory way for the client, clearing up any doubt. Stage five, planning how to close the operation, leading my client to positive decision making for him and myself. So much for the right way of the business professional. But sometimes colleagues develop unconsciously the reverse sale with the five stages reverse. How? Says the salesman to the customer, stage five. Well, have you made your decision yet? Close. Says the customer to the seller, stage four. No, because it is the case that objections. Says the salesman to the customer, stage three. But I think it is clear that there was benefits for you. Benefits. Says the customer to the salesman, stage two. Yet, but the truth is that your offer does not fit to what we really need. Needs. Says the salesman to the customer, stage one. Good morning, my name is such and such. The contact. The customer doors opens and the seller goes out in his back. The reverse sale. I would like to remind you that our YouTube channel is about leadership, motivation, negotiation, planning, advanced sales techniques, verbal and non-verbal communication, teamwork, problem solving, human behavior, training, and many, many more topics. And if you are interested in our videos, I suggest you give a like and subscribe to our channels in Spanish and in English, since we publish videos every week.